My name is Ashlee Bracewell. I'm a structural test engineer in the test laboratory at NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center. And this week we're celebrating National Engineers Week, with today being Introduce a Girl to Engineering Day. Growing up, my brother introduced me to a lot of space-themed video games. Through playing, you know, I got to see the vastness of space and just how awesome it is. And at that early stage, I pretty much decided that I wanted to spend my life contributing to something that was bigger than myself and what I felt like would help a lot of people. And that was space for me. As a structural test engineer, I work with and sometimes lead a team of engineers, designers, analysts, customers, etc., to design and execute structural tests on spaceflight hardware. Sometimes that means full up rocket components. So a good example would be NASA's new rocket, the Space Launch System, that just launched the Artemis 1 mission. My group did all the qualification testing for that. And another commercial example is what's going on right behind me. This is something I've worked on a lot lately. This is ULA's Centaur 5 qualification test. This is where we're going to be qualifying their upper stage for their brand new rocket, the Vulcan Centaur launch system. Most rewarding is I get to come every day to a place that I love, this test facility, and work with a team that I love of super talented people doing exactly what I love, which is these huge structural tests. And I get to go home every day knowing that I've completed my goal of getting to contribute to spaceflight. Most challenging, I would say, is finding new ways and better ways to do that and also share it with everyone else. I went to an engineering school where I graduated in my class, one out of a few women in a super male-dominated major, especially. So it was very helpful coming to Marshall and to NASA, where we really prioritize diversity, right? Like my team lead, a lot of my bosses are actually women, and that was super supportive and helpful for me right away to create a supportive environment and someplace I can continue to build that environment. I would say it's incredibly difficult to try to think of what you want to do for the rest of your life, what job you want to have for the rest of your life. So don't do that. Instead, search for the thing that excites you, inspires you, and the thing you want to really be a part of. Chase that down with everything you've got. Be curious, ask questions, and one day you'll find yourself someplace you love.